Police are investigating the circumstances surrounding the discovery of a badly burned body in Abaco last night. Police say the male victim was found in bushes just off the SC Boodle Highway around 9 o'clock. As they search for the person or persons responsible for this crime, they're seeking your help. Anyone with information is asked to call the Marsh Harbor Police Station at 367-3437 or 367-2560. You can also contact the Central Detective Unit in Grand Bahama at 350-3107.